So, Greg, what are you going to tell us about the Greens and Occupy Oakland and all that?
Well, the Greens have been very involved in Occupy Oakland because Occupy Oakland represents a lot of what the Greens have been fighting for, to stop corporate control of our society, have a truly democratic form of government.
And all around the world, they changed their names